tembus ambang batas parlemen.
The House of Representatives or DPR has agreed to expand its commission to 13, which is 2 more than the previous term. This decision was announced by DPR Speaker Puan Maharani during the third plenary meeting of the 2024 and 2025 term at the DPR building in Jakarta and was in accordance with the faction leaders' meeting.
Berdasarkan ketentuan tersebut di atas, rapat konsultasi pimpinan DPR dan pimpinan fraksi-fraksi DPR RI tanggal 14 Oktober 2024 telah menyepakati penambahan jumlah komisi yang semula 11 komisi menjadi 13 komisi. Yaitu komisi 1 dengan sampai dengan komisi 13. Berkenaan itu kami meminta persetujuan dalam rapat paripurna hari ini terhadap penambahan jumlah komisi menjadi 13 komisi. Apakah dapat disetujui? Terima kasih.
DPR also approved the establishment of DPR Community Aspiration Agency with 19 legislators as its member. The agency will be in charge to accommodate community aspiration directly and indirectly and submit reports regarding the council's complementary apparatus. Maudy Khalisa and Sri Rizky for Seed Today.
Sampai 45 anggota.